Just sitting here enjoying my awesome antique fan. This was the ventilation for the old cabinet shop down there on the corner of Ariana and Harden Boulevard here in Lakeland, Florida. William Horak gave that to me. He did some work on that building for Miss Avis. The thing was there about 25 years ago. And this, of course, is the most awesome motorized bike you've ever seen, called Warrior Cycles. And this is Mr. Warrior Cycles. Now, what an awesome bike right here. This bike represents a dream come true, and what a man can do if he puts his mind to it. Means a lot to me. What an awesome bike, man. That's a real Harley Davidson seat. Made in California. Wow, what a fantastic bike, man. What a load of fun it was to make this bike and to ride it. Well, thanks for dropping by, y'all. I gotta get back to nursing this cup of coffee. Y'all come back now, you hear?